So I'm a neurosurgeon and I did a subspecialty on spine surgery. We do mostly degenerative disc disease procedures. Sometimes we have to do reconstructive procedures on the spine. And most of the patients that we have are suffering from pinched nerves, and so it's very gratifying to help them. We also do cranial cases also. I'm part of the New London team. I live by three principles that I teach the younger doctors as well as my kids. It's like, treat people like family, don't burn your bridges, and think about rescue. The key thing is to prepare the patient and the family to expect these other steps coming up and to be patient. And I think that's one of the key things about being in my field is that I follow these patients over time, particularly with spine, and you get to know them really well and you get to know the family. So you create a strong bond with them and you gotta really treat them almost like family.